Ozempic is used with a proper diet exercise program to control high blood sugar in people with type 2 diabetes. Active ingredient semaglutide. Controlling high blood sugar helps prevent kidney damage, blindness, nerve problems, loss of limbs, and sexual function problems. Semaglutide is also used in people with type 2 diabetes and heart disease to lower the risk of death from heart attack or stroke. Semaglutide is similar to a natural hormone in your body, incretin. It works by causing insulin release in response to high blood sugar, such as after a meal, and decreasing the amount of sugar your liver makes. If you use insulin, semaglutide is not a substitute for insulin treatment. Indications. Ozempic is a pen prefilled with an injectable medicine used to treat type 2 diabetes. It is given by self-injection once a week, on the same day each week, with or without meals. How to use? Ozempic is injected under the skin subcutaneously on your stomach, abdomen, thigh, or upper arm. Don't use the same site for each injection. If you choose to inject in the same area, always use a different spot in that area. Prepare your dose. Before each use, wash your hands with soap and water. Prepare a pen. Check a pen to be sure the liquid medicine is clear, colorless, and free of particles. If not, don't use it. Attach the needle. Pull off the outer and inner needle caps and throw them away. The Ozempic pen should be used with Novonadex disposable needles that are supplied with a pen. Always use a new needle for each injection. Check the Ozempic flow before your first injection with each new pen. If you drop your pen or suspect a problem, attach a new needle and check the Ozempic flow before you inject. Select and inject your dose. Select a dose by dialing the pen to the dose that the doctor prescribed for you. If you select the wrong dose, you can turn the dose selector forward or backwards to the correct dose. Wipe your skin using an alcohol pad at the place where you will inject and let it dry. Insert the needle into your skin in the stomach, abdomen, thigh, or upper arm. Press down on the center of the dose button to inject until 0 mg lines up with the pointer. Keep the dose button pressed down, keep the needle under the skin. Slowly count to 6 to make sure the full dose is injected. Keep your thumb on the injection button until you remove the needle from your skin. Withdraw the needle from your injection site. If blood appears at the injection site, press lightly with a goose pad or cotton ball. Don't rub the area. Discard the needle. Carefully remove the needle from the pen and dispose of it in an FDA-approved traps container. Don't throw away loose needles and pens in your household trash. Don't put the needle caps back on the needle to avoid needle sticks. Store your pen without the needle attached. Do not reuse or share needles. Put the pen cap on your pen after it's used to protect Ozempic from light. Always keep your pen with you. Don't leave it in a car or as a place where it can get too hot or too cold. Keep it out of reach of others, especially children and pets. To check the flow, the first time you use each new Ozempic pen, be sure to dial to the flow check symbol. You only need to do this once with each new pen. Turn the dose selector until the flow check symbol lines up with pointer. Hold the pen with the needle pointing up. Keep the needle pointing up and press the dose bottom until 0 mg lines up with the pointer. A drop of Ozempic will appear at the tip of the needle. If there is no drop, repeat steps 1 and 2 up to 6 times until a drop of Ozempic appears at the needle tip. If there is still no drop, change the needle and repeat step 1 and 2 one more time. Don't use the pen if a drop of Ozempic still does not appear. Contraindications. Personal family history of medullary thyroid carcinoma or in patients with multiple endocrine neoplasia syndrome types 2. Non-hypersensitivity to Ozempic or any of the product components. Precautions. Before using semaglutide, tell doctor or pharmacist if you are allergic to it or if you have any other allergies. This product may contain inactive ingredients which can cause allergic reactions or other problems. Talk to a pharmacist for more details. Before using this medication, tell doctor or pharmacist your medical history, especially of a certain eye problem, diabetic retinopathy, a disease of the pancreas, pancreatitis, gallbladder disease, kidney problems, stomach intestinal disorders such as gastroparesis, digestion problems. Limit alcohol while using this medication because it can increase your risk of developing low blood sugar. It may be harder to control blood sugar when your body is stressed, such as due to fever, infection, injury or surgery. Consult a doctor because this may require change in your treatment plan, medications or blood sugar testing. Side effects. Swelling, redness, itching at the injection site. Tiredness, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, or constipation may occur. Nausea usually lessens as you continue to use semaglutide. If any of these effects last or get worse, tell doctor pharmacist promptly. Tell doctor right away if you have any serious side effects, including signs of kidney problems, such as change in the amount of urine, vision changes, such as decreased blood vision. Get medical help right away if you have any very serious side effects, including size of pancreas or gallbladder disease, such as nausea, vomiting that does not stop, severe stomach abdominal pain.